You must welcome Global Spoken English.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I am Mukesh Radhar from Madhasamaspur, Holipur, Bhosari District, Mahu. I am learning English speaking from Global Spoken English. And today I am going to deliver a speech related to education. So I am going to talk about the importance of education in our life. Let me start a beautiful line. जिंदगी में अपनी तुलना किसी से मत करो, जैसे सूरज और चांद की नहीं की जा सकती, क्योंकि वे दोनों अपने अपने वक्त पे चमकते हैं. डू नॉट कंपेयर योर सेल्फ टू एनी वन इन लाइफ. लाइक द मून एंड द सन कैन नॉट बी डन बिकॉज बोथ ऑफ देम शाइन देयर ऑन टाइम. एजुकेशन प्लेज एन इम्पोर्टेंट रोल इन आवर लाइफ, बट इन दिस मॉडर्न जनरेशन स्टूडेंट आर अवेयर from the importance of education. Education helps to build a good and great future of our nation. Education brings a great respect for individual and the nation. An educated person is respected in the society. A nation with a large pool of educated people such as doctor, engineer and scientist is regarded as an advanced nation. Student can many options for higher education. He can join college and universities. Some students join engineering college to become an engineer, and some students join medical college to become a doctor, and some student preparation of one day exam after 12th. They are able to serve the nation in a great way. Educated people are more likely to be successful in life. They are introduced to the vast opportunities that modern economy provide. They can choose to join a company as a paid employee. They can venture into business. We should also be fully benefited by understanding its true value. The purpose of our education should be to help the other people of the society to get them out of weakness. And education is that incredible power drawing the keys to education. A person can easily open the difficult lock of success. In the absence of good education, many people to forced hard work for 2 full days of food. Therefore, education is essential for better and happy life for all of us. जैसे सिर्फ मरी हुई मछली को पानी का बहाव चलाती है, जिस मछली के अंदर जान होती है वो खुद अपना रास्ता निकालती है. Only the fish drive the flow of water. The fish live in it, get its own way. Now I would like to finish my topic. Thanks for listening, everyone.